the latest update on 3I Atlas is changing everything. For months, astronomers have been tracking this mysterious interstellar object, trying to reveal its true nature.
What is this object?
But as it gets bigger and brighter, a new, bizarre phenomenon is unfolding. 3I Atlas is no longer alone. It's being swarmed. A celestial fleet of comets, all bound for our sun, is converging on the traveler from another star system. This has never been witnessed before. What does all this cometary activity mean? Is there a message, or is this cosmic coincidence? As 3I Atlas continues its journey toward the sun, seven comets will arrive in the same window, almost as if they were on an intercept course. Another amazing coincidence? Among this fleet are a few key comets. C2025R2 SWAN is expected to pass closest to us in late October. It has a super long tail stretching 5 times the width of the full moon in our night sky, or about 2.5 degrees. In early November, C2025A6 Lemmon, a beautiful green comet, is forecast to become bright enough to be seen with the naked eye from dark northern locations. But the true enigma of this assembly is the interloper 3I Atlas, the one that has scientists asking, is it a probe or comet? While the other comets are a part of our solar system, this interstellar object is a cosmic outcast from another star system, a traveler that scientists now believe might be the key to solving a major mystery, how planets form. Its arrival offers a fleeting glimpse into a process happening across the galaxy, and a chance to study a piece of a different star's history. By October 3rd, 3I Atlas will pass just 30 million kilometers from Mars, its closest approach to any planet. ESA and NASA have activated their Martian orbiters, redirecting them to watch, scan, and decode the secrets of this mysterious object. With these new scans, we can finally start to untangle what's happening. The object is growing, brightening, and behaving in ways that don't fit our models. Its coma glows an uncanny green, a color we'd expect only if diatomic carbon were present. And yet the spectra don't add up. Jets of material erupt not just backward, but sideways, even forward, toward the sun. Its path has moved in ways we didn't predict. And the chemistry? It murmurs possibilities we hadn't imagined, signatures that hint at unusual chemistry, perhaps even a hint of design. Will Martian orbiters settle this? Ordinary chemistry or something engineered? If the orbiters fail to find diatomic carbon, cyanide, or any usual source for that vivid green glow, we're left with a stranger question. Could 3I Atlas have been made to glow? It's an unsettling possibility. Human vision favors green, so if an ancient intelligence wanted to be noticed, green would be the obvious choice. Tempting as it is to read a message in the color, we must let the evidence, not our imagination, decide. What does all this unprecedented cometary activity mean? Throughout history, our ancestors saw comets as more than just light in the sky. To the Romans, they were stellae crinitae, hairy stars, and were often viewed as a bad omen, a sign of impending doom or the death of a king. The appearance of Halley's Comet in 1066 was believed to foreshadow the Norman conquest of England, leading to the death of King Harold and a complete reshaping of the political landscape. In the 14th century, the Great Comet of 1301 was seen as a sign of judgment and fear, appearing just before the disastrous Great Famine of 1315 that devastated Europe. Centuries later, the Great Comet of 1680 was observed just as the Enlightenment was beginning to take hold, a period of immense intellectual and social upheaval. Was this a coincidence? Or was the appearance of comets always linked to monumental shifts in human history? The Babylonians, however, saw a different story. To them, a comet wasn't a warning of doom, but a harbinger of change. They meticulously documented celestial events, believing that the heavens mirrored the earth. They saw comets as a signal that the gods were intervening in human affairs, a divine message from From the rise and fall of empires to the signing of treaties and the birth of new religions, comets were seen as a sign that the very fabric of reality was being reset. And so we come to the present. The Great Comet Swarm of 2025 arrives at a time of unprecedented global instability. We see rising political tensions, conflicts on every continent, a crumbling global order, and rapid technological shifts that are changing society at a breakneck pace. We have abandoned the superstitions of the past, but the question remains, is the Great Comet Swarm a cosmic accident, a random convergence of orbits? Or is it a mirror of our own chaos? Is it a harbinger of change, just as our ancestors believed? As scientists, we seek to understand the cause and effect, the how and why of the physical world. We measure their orbits, analyze their chemistry, and track their paths. But can science explain a convergence of this magnitude happening at this specific moment in time? If we can decode 3i Atlas, we shift from story to data. If its isotopes and dust match known comets, the 2025 swarm is likely a rare but natural convergence. If spectra show processed materials or unexplained thrust, non-natural explanations move up the list. Science gives evidence and probabilities, not meaning. Our rational minds tell us it's all a coincidence, that events on Earth are separate from the dance of comets in the heavens. But what if we've forgotten an ancient wisdom? The Babylonians believed that the sky and the earth were one, that the celestial and the terrestrial were inseparable. What if we are witnessing not just a cosmic event, but a cosmic statement? The traveler, the omen, the god. Whatever you choose to believe, this is a time of incredible change, both on our planet and in the heavens. For now, all we can do is watch and wonder, because whatever happens, the skies are speaking. If you enjoyed this video, continue the journey with us, comment your thoughts below, and please like and subscribe for more thought-provoking content.